her, and COVID happened, so we ended up spending a lot more time together than we should. Even though I tried to move out, it didn't work out for a while until I did, and I cut ties, and I got a new place, I got a new car, I got a new phone, I got a new bank account, I got like all new everything. I was like a phoenix from the ashes, and it was great for like my 30th year. And because he had been telling me we were going to get married, you know, for a few years. And I was at the point where I was like, okay, well, are you for real about that? You know, like, I don't know if this is really where that even should go anymore. Like, I don't even know if I want that. And so, yeah, I tried to cut ties and it was good. And I had this like summer fling with a really awesome man that I met and loved it. Then things fizzled out with him, and I got kind of sad and lonely feeling, and ex managed to like talk to me again and got me getting coffee with him. And then there was like a short period of time where we were talking again, but it ended really quickly. And then I found out I was pregnant, and you know, I'd been seeing that other guy.
The ex?
Yes. Yeah, which is weird because we like rarely ever had sex, so it just, you know, was what it was. But you know, I was really excited to be pregnant. Like, I'd been looking forward to being pregnant for a long time, so I was like happy about it and excited about it. And he wanted me to get an abortion, and I was like, you know, no, I don't think I'm gonna do that. And I wasn't even, you know, I'd been seeing that other guy too, so I wasn't even sure it was his. And I was thinking about just like, I don't know, telling him I did and disappearing.
Whoa.
Or
whoa, hold on.
So, which you're not the father.
You're not the father. He never got a paternity test, so I don't know. He never ever has like sought to establish his paternity, but he just wants to be able to like access me and control me and like what's going on in my life. So he's like,
do you know who the father is?
I mean, really, no. But I mean, it's just as probable that it's him as the dude right before. So, you know, if he wanted to step up and be father, because the other guy, you know, like went to another state and was living that was weird. So I mean, if you wanted to be like a dad, I'm like, whatever. The only thing that's important is that a kid has a good father figure and a good dad, right? So I thought he would step it up, and he was just being immature all along and going through his bachelor era or whatever. But no, he got like worse, and we ended up having like physical fights and stuff while I was pregnant, and it was really stressful. And by the end, he was threatening me with legal battles while also telling me we're going to get married, and it was really confusing. And he was sending all these mixed messages and being like really extreme in all kinds of ways, and I was trying my best to keep him at arm's length because I didn't want to be more stressed than necessary. But that pretty much, I mean, I don't know, it was like I kept thinking that he could be, that it would like change him somehow, you know, because it was changing me. Like, I couldn't avoid it changing me, that's for sure. But it really didn't help.
So why did that relationship end? Did you do anything to contribute it?